जय हिंद, जय भारत।
शुभ नामे जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे सब जय गाता जन गण मंगल गायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय जय
गुड मॉर्निंग पेरेंट्स गार्जियन प्रिंसिपल CBSE मिस्टर KC चौधरी वाइस प्रिंसिपल वंदना सिन्हा मिस रेखा टीचर स्टाफ एंड माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑन द ऑस्पिशियस सेरेमनी ऑफ अ नेशंस 74th इंडिपेंडेंस डे आई एक्सटेंड माय हार्टफेल्ट ग्रीटिंग टू ऑल। ऑगस्ट 15 is an annual solemn celebration commemorating the nation's independence from the colonial rule. India fought for her freedom through sweat and blood, through traumatic experiences of the time. The scars and memories of then are still remnant in the hearts of all citizens of our nation. We value the loss and sacrifices of the unsung people. On the other hand, we are happy today that we no longer are crumbled and tormented in the hands of the colonizers. True, the air we breathe in is free and gives us happiness. Besides, it does remind us all to be one for all reasons and purposes, and to let India have a complete freedom for not only us but for the generations of tomorrow. Dear children, you are the most important member of our society who are going to be our country's leading faces tomorrow. Be educated, gain access to acquire more information and knowledge on bettering our country's growth at all frontiers. Be competent, but remain humble and respectful. Our ages old culture should not be discarded by you all. Be modern in your thought and at the same time remain glued to your roots. Exercise justice, but have kindness and empathy. Stay in touch with nature and show concern for a clean and tidy ambience. Always remember, what you will be tomorrow will also decide whether our motherland's prosperity will be augmented or withdrawn. Be sincere in your approach to do your responsibility. Grow disciplined. Give allowance for others' thought and opinions expressed. Let's hope that our tricolor remains unchallenged to all threats and we remain in unison against all odds. Thank you. Jai Hind. Jai Hind. Jai Hind. Stay home. Stay safe. God bless.
morning to all. I would like to welcome all distinguished guests, Honorable Directress Ma'am of International School Family, teachers, students and parents. Today, the 15th August, 74th Independence Day of our nation, is the most important day to all of us. And we all know that Independence Day is an auspicious occasion for all of us. And on this occasion, I wish you all a very happy Independence Day. On this day of 15th August in 1947, we got our freedom from the British rule after many years of hard struggle by our ancestors and the great freedom fighters. Many of them sacrificed their lives for the sake of freedom. They struggled a lot from brutal injuries. Almost it took decades of encounter from 1857 to 15th August 1947. And ultimately, we won our freedom on this day. We celebrate the Independence Day every year on 15th August. And we all must be proud of the day and of this special moment when we recall the feeling of patriotism, love, dedication to our nation in our heart. Dear children, when we think about all the moments of long struggle and sacrifices of our great heroes, their tolerance of injuries, their dedication and unity, despite of diversities, we really proud of them. Patriotism is a very deep and meaningful word, and its meaning changes according to the demand of time of our nation. Now, our nation Bharat is the largest democratic country in the world, and with love to all, to my motherland, we say that Sare Jahan Se Acha Hindustan Hamara. Jai Hind.
Good morning everyone, I am Arav Sen from class LKG. Happy Independence Day to all of us. Let's take a promise. Today we will make our country pollution free, corona free and strong. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
Good morning everyone, respected principal ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. I am Ayan Sekhar from UKGB going to deliver a speech on Independence Day. As we all know that Independence Day is an auspicious occasion for all of us. India got independence 15 August 1947 from Britisher. We celebrate Independence Day on 15 August to remember the great freedom fighters. We salute the great freedom fighters. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Respected directors, ma'am, vice principal, teachers, and my dear friends. Me, Zakra Masroor from class 3A, CBSC, from International School. Today, I am going to tell few lines on Independence Day. So let's start. We celebrate Independence Day as the National Festival of India. The day marks the anniversary of national independence from the British Empire on 15th August 1947. It is the most auspicious day for the people of India because India becomes independent after lots of hardships and sacrifices of the brave Indian freedom fighters. Also, the entire nation celebrates this day with the full spirit of patriotism. Every year, Prime Minister hoists the flag at Red Fort, New Delhi. We celebrate Independence Day to remember the lives that we sacrificed to gain this freedom. due to Corona pandemic. This year, we all are at our homes. So, we all have to celebrate a national festival, Independence Day, in our homes. And special thanks to Corona Warriors for helping us in this critical situation. So thank you and have a nice day ahead. Wishing you a very, very happy Independence Day. Stay safe, stay home, and stay blessed.
Our tricolor flag on the Red Fort in New Delhi. next year we will celebrate 74th Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Assalamu alaikum. मेरा नाम कृतिका श्री है और मैं दर्जा 8वीं ब तालिब इल्म हूँ। आज मैं आप सबके सामने कुछ नज्म पेश करना चाहती हूँ जो मेरे वतन भारत को समर्पित है। दिल से निकलेगी ना मरकर भी वतन की उल्फत, मेरी मिट्टी से भी खुशबुए वतन ना आएगी। जिससे ताज हिमालय है, जहाँ बहती गंगा है, जहाँ अनेकता में एकता है, सत्यमेव जयते जहाँ नारा है, जहाँ मजहब भाईचारा है, वो वतन हमारा है, वो वतन हमारा है। आज हमारा शान ए जिंदगी वतन पड़सी वहाँ एक जमीन, देश के लिए मर मिटना कबूल है हमें, अखंड भारत का स्वप्न का जुनून है हमें। शुक्रिया।
We have a vision for tomorrow. Just believe, just believe. We have a goal for Mother India. We can achieve, you and me. We'll do our part, stand together. We can achieve. There is something down the road that we can try for. We are told no things to hold that we can't strive for. There's a spirit in the air. It's a feeling we all share. We are going to show the world in the arc and we. Just believe, count on me, India, count on me to give my best and more. You and me will do our part, stand together, heart to heart. We are going to show the world India can be. We can achieve, we can achieve. Count on me, India. Count on me to give my best and more. You and me will do our part. Stand together, heart to heart. We are going to show the world India can be. We can achieve, we can achieve, we can achieve, we can achieve.
सुप्रभात, मैं रियान आलम आप सभी को स्वतंत्रता दिवस की बधाई देता हूँ। 15 अगस्त देश की शान है, यह मेरे देश का अभिमान है। गर्व होता है इस दिन पर मुझे, यह मेरी आन मेरी पहचान है। जय हिंद, जय भारत। धन्यवाद।
Good morning to all our respected teachers, directors ma'am, principal sir, vice principal ma'am, parents and all my dear friends. Today I, Mahi Raj of Standard 9A, is going to speak some few lines on the occasion of Independence Day, which is celebrated on 15th of August. To relieve the moment and to enjoy the spirit of freedom and independence, we celebrate Independence Day. Let us remember the sacrifices and lives we have lost in this struggle. India is a diverse country, having people from different religion, caste, creed and culture. Yet Independence Day unites them all as Indians. On this day, we as Indians feel proud of our country and take a vow to always remain a patriotic towards our motherland, India. At last, I would like to thank you to those our soldiers and corona warriors. You give so much and do not expect anything in return. I would like to thank you for being so selfless. It takes a lot to give up everything and fight for others. be considered lucky because of you. Thank you for everything that you do for our nations. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning, respected principal, ma'am, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Uchinda Sinha of class 4B. Happy Independence Day. Our nation is like a tree, of which the original trunk is Swaraj and the branches are Swadeshi and Boycott. Independence Day, the national festival of India, marks the anniversary of independence from the British Empire on 15th August 1947. It is the most auspicious day of the people of India because India became independent after lots of hardship and sacrifices of brave Indian freedom fighters. The entire nation celebrates this day with the full spirit of patriotism. The youth of our country has the power to change the nation. By means, someone rightly said that the future hinges on to the young generation. Hence, it becomes our duty to serve our country and make it better. Most not worthy, it tells them, now our country got independence from the grasp of Britishers. We celebrate it to make our country aware of the history of our country and make them aware of the development took place in past years, and it make them serious about our future and careers and put forth to make our country better. Once again, na sarkar meri hai, na rob mera hai, na bada sa naam mera hai. Mujhe to bas ek baat ka garv hai, main Hindustan ka hoon aur Hindustan mera hai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
सागर जिसके पांव पखाड़े, हिमालय जिसका सरताज है, गूंज रहा दुनिया में डंका, भारत का खुशियों का दिन आज है। शुभ प्रभात, मेरा नाम वैभवी है, मैं कक्षा 6 अ की छात्रा हूँ। आज मैं आप सबके समक्ष स्वतंत्रता दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर कुछ पंक्तियाँ प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ। आज हम भारत का 73वां स्वतंत्रता दिवस मना रहे हैं। आज ही के दिन हमारा देश स्वतंत्र हुआ। उन अनगिनत महान शहीदों को धन्यवाद देना हमारा पहला कर्तव्य है, जिन्होंने अपने घर परिवार से ज़्यादा इस देश का मान रखा। उन अनगिनत महान शहीदों के अतुलनीय बलिदान के कारण ही हम एक स्वतंत्र देश के नागरिक हैं। आज हमारा भारत हर क्षेत्र में नए विकास कर रहा है और हमारा ये कर्तव्य है कि हम इसकी आन एवं शान को बनाए रखें। हम आज़ाद हैं, ये आज़ादी कभी छीनने नहीं देंगे, तिरंगे की शान को कभी मिटने नहीं देंगे। कोई आंख भी उठाएगा जो हिंदुस्तान की तरफ, उन आंखों को फिर दुनिया देखने नहीं देंगे। ये स्वतंत्रता कितनी मूल्यवान है, इसे तब तक नहीं समझा जा सकता जब तक इसकी कीमत न जाने। खून की नदियां बहीं इस मिट्टी पर, महात्मा गांधी, रानी लक्ष्मीबाई, चंद्रशेखर आज़ाद और अनगिनत महान शहीदों ने अपने प्राण दिए और भारत को आज़ाद कराया। हमारा ये कर्तव्य है कि हम जाति धर्म संप्रदाय से ऊपर उठकर स्वतंत्रता एकता एवं अखंडता को बनाए रखें। आज हम कोरोना महामारी से घिरे हुए हैं, इस संकट की घड़ी में हमें खुद को सुरक्षित रखते हुए देश को सुरक्षित रखना है। इसके लिए हमें कोरोना से बचने के सभी नियमों का पालन करना चाहिए। और अंत में मैं यही कहूँगी, दे सलामी इस तिरंगे को जिससे तेरी शान है, सर हमेशा ऊंचा रखना इसका जब तक दिल में जान है। धन्यवाद।
माननीय प्रधान अध्यापिका, शिक्षकों और मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, मेरा नाम सृष्टि सहाय है, मैं कक्षा 5 ब में पढ़ती हूँ। आज मुझे स्वतंत्रता दिवस पर बोलने का शुभ अवसर प्राप्त हुआ है। मेरी ओर से आप सभी को स्वतंत्रता दिवस की ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं। हमारा देश 15 अगस्त 1947 में अंग्रेजों की गुलामी से आज़ाद हुआ था, इसलिए हर वर्ष हम 15 अगस्त को स्वतंत्रता दिवस मनाते हैं। इस दिन भारत के प्रधानमंत्री लाल किले पर हमारा राष्ट्र ध्वज फहराते हैं और इस दिन हम अपना राष्ट्र गान भी गाते हैं। इस दिन सभी सरकारी दफ्तरों में अवकाश होती है, सारी जहाँ से अच्छा हिंदुसिता हमारा, हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी, ये गुलसिता हमारा। जय हिंद, जय भारत। धन्यवाद।
A very warm good morning to respected principal ma'am, respected teachers, respected parents and all my dear friends. Today, Aishuk Darshil of Standard 5th B has got the golden opportunity to dedicate this speech to our one and only nation India on our 74th Independence Day. India gained independence on 15th August 1947 and from that day we are celebrating our Independence Day on that date. It was the first when our first and honourable Prime Minister Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru hoisted the national flag and saluted the freedom fighters and the nation. And from that day, every Prime Minister in Red Fort Delhi hosts the national flag and commemorates the respect to all the freedom fighters and the nation. They also respect all the bravery men. And this year, we can't celebrate this festival with great joy because of the novel COVID-19. But we should pray to Lord that next year we would definitely celebrate it together with pride. Huge parades are held every year by the Navy, Air Force and Scouts and Guides in schools. We all celebrate this festival with great joy and we all are very happy to see everything together. India is a democratic country and we should respect it with true heart. India is the second largest country in population and the seventh largest country by area wise. India is also known as Bharat and Hindustan and it is also known as the land of spices. We should always respect our ancestors who have given this wonderful land to us to live. We will make pride of them and we will be a good human being always and we will make our India proud of us. And we will always be democratic. We will always do things united. The united we stand, the depart we fall. That's all from my speech. Hope you all like it. Happy Independence Day. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.
Good morning to all. I, Sayyeda Zainab of class 7th A, is here to speak few lines on Independence Day. As today, on 15th August 2020, we have completed 73 years of independence. As we all know, we have got freedom from British rule on 15th August 1947. And today, we get this opportunity to salute all freedom fighters. As we are heading towards a modern India, a new India, a vision of our Honorable Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi. But we have to strive for it. And we have to make our country Atmanirbhar. But here also, there are many challenges which we have to go through. As currently we are facing Corona pandemic, COVID-19 has affected the normal life of each and every individual. And this is a time we have to fight COVID-19 with full patience and practicing guidelines. By using mask, hand sanitizing, maintaining physical distance. But first, I want to give my sincere salute to all the COVID warriors like doctors, healthcare workers, media person, policemen and all who are involved in saving the lives of others. Together we have to save our nation. And there are many challenges like child marriage, corruption, literacy, poverty, hunger, etc. from which we have to come out through education. The time that breaks us is the time that makes us. To achieve something great, we have to strive hard for it by taking lessons and morals from freedom fighters' history. We have to go through it for a new India. Together, we have to build our nation. Together, we can. So, chaliye, hum sankalp lete hain. Bharat ko Atmanirbhar banana hai. Corona ko milkar harana hai. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.
वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू है वतन वतन
से बेहतर हम बोलो वंदे मातरम आत्मनिर्भर हम बोलो वंदे मातरम शून्य में संभावना आता हमें है देखना विश्वविद्यालय तक्षशिला विश्व को पहला मिला शल्य सुश्रुत प्रदान है दुनिया के लिए वरदान है जग को हमने ही सिखाया वसुधैव कुटुंबकम आत्मनिर्भर हम
बेटर टू डाई फाइटिंग फॉर द फ्रीडम देन बी अ प्रीसूनर ऑल द डेज इन योर लाइफ Good morning, everyone. I am Alia Alam of Standard 6C International School. And today, I am going to deliver a speech in front of you all on the topic Independence Day. There is no country in the world like ours. Rolling back to 73 years, we had a great leader who helped us getting freedom. Independence Day in India is the most important day for every Indian citizen as our country got freedom from British rule. We celebrate this day every year on 15th of the August 1947. Our country is counted as the world's largest democracy. All over the world, India became independent country on 15th of August in 1947 after sacrifices of thousands of the freedom fighters. I salute the heroes who lost their lives, had to go through every problem and struggle in their lives to get our freedom and since to stay safe. I salute to all of them today. To you, with a celebration with cheer in your heart and spirit. Mahatma Gandhi believed on non-violence. So he said that I believe civilization India involved not to be beaten in the world. Nothing can equal the seed sown by our ancestors. Due to this COVID-19 pandemic, there will be no large gathering on this Independence Day celebration. Let us all honor the COVID-19 warriors for protecting us lives and risking their own lives. In this year, means 2020, the theme of India is Atmanirbhar Bharat. Our Prime Minister Narendra Modi announced for the self-reliant India was suitable, spread and published through various activities and messages. It is appropriate the COVID-19 warriors like doctors, health workers, etc. are invited in ceremony. Some person cured from the COVID-19 infection may also invite. Last but not the least, I want to conclude with these lines. The people from USA and other countries are praising India from long time, like Mark Twain once said that India is a cradle of the human race, the birth of the place human. Speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend and the great-grandmother of tradition are most valuable and the most instructive material in the history of man are treasured up in India. Thank you. Thank you.
लहू वतन के शहीदों का रंग लाया है कि उछल रहा है जमाने में नामे आजादी। शुभ मंगल प्रभात आदरणीय प्रधानाचार्य महोदया, शिक्षकगण, अभिभावक एवं मेरे मित्रों, आजादी के वर्षगांठ की मेरी हार्दिक बधाइयां समस्त भारतीय समुदाय को। मैं भारतीय हूं और आज मेरा सर गर्व से ऊंचा है क्योंकि मैं आजाद भारत का भावी नागरिक हूं। इस स्वतंत्र भारत की ओर से शत शत नमन उन शहीदों को जिन्होंने अपने आप को कुर्बान कर दिया, हमें स्वतंत्रता का उपहार दिया। 15 अगस्त उनकी यादों, उनकी कुर्बानियों की तस्वीर से रूबरू होने का दिन है। ये वो दिन है जो हम सबको सोचने का अवसर देता है कि यह विरासत में मिली आजादी कितनी मूल्यवान है। आज मैं अपने शहीदों की स्मृति में यह पंक्तियां कहना चाहता हूँ। है नमन उनको जो अपने देह को अमृतत्व देकर इस जगत में शौर्य के जीवित कहानी हो गए। है नमन उनके जज्बे के सामने है बौना हिमालय और जो धरा पर लड़ते लड़ते गिर पड़े और आसमानी हो गए। इनके शौर्य गाथा को सुनकर ऐसा एहसास होता है कि आज़ादी कितनी कीमती होती है। तो क्या यह बेहतर नहीं होगा कि आज हम सब इस दिन को सिर्फ एक समारोह के आयोजन से ज़्यादा महत्व दें, 15 अगस्त को खुद के आंकलन का भी दिन माने कि हमने क्या गत वर्ष में भारतीय होने का दायित्व निभाया। चले आज एक ऐसी शुरुआत करें कि आप और मैं मिलकर वासुदेव कुटुंबकम की बात करें। हम सबसे बड़े लोकतंत्र के गर्व को महसूस करने के साथ इसकी भावना को भी नज़रअंदाज नहीं करें। आज हम पुनः निर्माण कार्य के सक्रिय रूप से शामिल हों और भ्रष्टाचार को समाप्त करने के लिए देश समाज सेवा को लेकर आगे बढ़े। सभी सामाजिक आर्थिक विकास के लिए एक नया अध्याय भारतीय होकर जोड़े, क्योंकि अनेकता में ही एकता हमारी मिट्टी की पहचान है। अपने भाषण को विराम देते हुए मैं कहना चाहूँगा कि स्वतंत्रता सिर्फ एक शब्द नहीं बल्कि गहरा भाव है। 200 से अधिक समय तक गुलाम रहने के बाद भारत को मिली आज़ादी बेहद मूल्यवान है। लहू बहा था किसी का, किसी ने सूली पर सांसें चढ़ाई थी, हंसकर जान दी थी वीरों ने, तभी हमने आज़ादी पाई थी। याद रहे कि हमारे आपके लिए दी गई कुर्बानियों को याद रखना भी आज़ादी है, अपने देश को खुद से आगे रखना भी आज़ादी है। धन्यवाद। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
ये बात हवाओं को बताए रखना, रोशनी होगी चिरागों को जलाए रखना, लहू देकर जिसकी की है हिफाजत हमने, ऐसे तिरंगे को सदा दिल में बसाए रखना। अस्सलाम वालेकुम, मेरा नाम आफिया आलम है और मैं दर्जा 8 की तालिबा इल्म हूँ। आजादी की कभी शान न होने देंगे, शहीदों की कुर्बानी बदनाम न होने देंगे। बची है जो भी बूंद लहू की, तब तक भारत माँ के आंचल पर मुश्किल न आने देंगे। हम सबको पता है कि आज 15 अगस्त यानी यौम आजादी का दिन है। 15 अगस्त 1947 को हमारा मुल्क अंग्रेजों की गुलामी से आजाद हुआ था, इसलिए हर साल हम 15 अगस्त को जश्न यौम आजादी बड़े जोर शोर से मनाते हैं। खुशी के इस मौके पर हम आजादी की लड़ाई में हिस्सा लेने वाले अजीज रहनुमाओं और शहीदों को भी याद करते हैं। दिल से न निकलेगी मरकर भी वतन की उल्फत, मेरी मिट्टी से भी आएगी खुशबू ए वतन। ये नफरत बुरी है ना पालो इसे, दिलों में खलिश है निकालो इसे, ना इसका ना उसका, ना तेरा ना मेरा, ये वतन है सबका बचा लो इसे। हम सबको ये पता है कि आज हमारा कौम इस वायरस से लड़ रहा है। ये वक्त हम सब के लिए बहुत मुश्किल है, लेकिन हमें हौसला नहीं हारना, घर में रहना है और महफूज रहना है। सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा, हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलसिता हमारा। आत्मनिर्भर हम बोलो वंदे मातरम, जय हिंद जय भारत। शुक्रिया।
Good morning, respected principal ma'am, teachers and all my dear friends. Today I, Prachi Singh of Standard 8B, is going to deliver a speech on Independence Day. One individual may die for an idea, but that idea after his death incarnate itself into a thousand lives. This quote by Netaji means that we are the human incarnation of the ideas that the ancestors had thought of. We must strive harder every day for a better India, which is prosperous and equal to all its citizens. Independence Day is a festival when we celebrate our martyrs and their struggles for a long span of 200 years. India was a British colony for almost two centuries. In this period, the nation underwent a number of events which made our freedom fighter anxious for a better future that we are witnessing today. The events being the massacre at Jallianwala Bagh, the faulty land settlements only benefiting the crown, the racial discrimination and endless such plights. We have come so far that we have started taking it for granted, forgetting the true meaning of this day. This day should not be just a day when we gather to raise flag and eat sweets. One must keep in mind that the flag we raise is the head that should never let anyone down. The flag is also the heads that were beheaded in time stretch. We shall not let them down either. No bite or delicious sweet should be taken without thinking of those nights when our leaders fought empty stomachs. Us, as a citizen of this country, should always keep the past, present and future glory alive in every moment of this day. We shall promise to keep the head of our farmers, soldiers, doctors, industrious and government bodies high, and we shall promise this till perpetuity. As the world is suffering from the coronavirus pandemic, we should celebrate this Independence Day by following the guidelines issued by the government and be a good citizen. At last, I would like to conclude with these lines. Others might have forgotten, but never can I. May the tricolor of my country flourish very high. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you and have a nice day.
De salami is tirange ko, jisse teri shaan hai. Sar hamesha ucha rakhna iska, jab tak dil mein jaan hai. 15 agast ko hum Bharat ki swatantrata ka jan divas kehte hain. Iske piche ka karan to aap sabko maloom hi hoga. ये वही दिन है जिस दिन हमारा भारत देश गौरव के 200 वर्षों के लंबी गुलामी के बाद स्वतंत्र हुआ था। भारत में विदेशियों का शासन तो 12वीं सदी से ही अफगानों के आक्रमण से शुरू हो गया था। उससे पूर्व भारत में हिंद शासकों का राज हुआ करता था। अंग्रेजों का भारत में आगमन एक नई रणनीति के तहत हुआ था। उन्होंने शासकों को व्यापार के बहाने झांसे में लेकर व्यापारी की तहत भारत में रहने की अनुमति प्राप्त कर ली। अपनी कूटनीति एवं शासकों के पारिवारिक समस्याओं के अवसर देखते ही उन्होंने दिल्ली पर अपनी सत्ता प्राप्त कर ली। अथक प्रयासों के बाद भारतीय स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों ने भारत को स्वतंत्रता दिलाने में कामयाबी हासिल की। 15 अगस्त वो दिन है जिस दिन मंगल पांडे, सुभाष चंद्र बोस, महात्मा गांधी, लाल बहादुर शास्त्री, भगत सिंह, चंद्रशेखर आजाद जैसे अनगिनत वीर सपूतों को याद करने का अवसर है, क्योंकि ये वही वीर सपूत हैं जिन्होंने अपने देश को गुलामी की बेड़ियों से आजाद करने के लिए अपनी जान तक दांव पे लगा दी थी। अंत में मैं इन शब्दों से निष्कर्ष करना चाहूंगा, आन देश की, शान देश की हम संतान है, तीन रंगों से रंगा तिरंगा, अपनी ये पहचान है।
At the stroke of midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. These words by India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru will forever remain etched in our history. After a century of struggle and being ruled by the British, India was claiming the freedom it always deserved. Men, women and children rejoined to call this land their own for the first time. A very cheerful morning to Honorable Directress Ma'am, Principal Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, teachers, parents and my dear friends. Today on 15th August, India celebrates its 74th Independence Day, a day earned through immense sacrifices and struggles. This day, as we all know, is celebrated as Independence Day because on 15th August in 1947, India was born as a free country. Our Indian flag reminds us of the sacrifices, unity, freedom and power of the independent India. This day fills our heart with zeal and pride and gives us a chance to honor all the freedom fighters, martyrs and people who participated in the freedom struggle. Along with celebrating freedom, we take pride in what India have achieved. India has the biggest democracy. It is the first country to develop a satellite for domestic communication. It is the world's seventh largest country and we have the fastest growing economy. But at the same time, the country is facing many problems too, such as corruption, terrorism, influence of foreign culture, environmental pollution, and many more. These are our new rulers. So we must start a second war of independence against these, because together we can achieve great things, as unity is strength. Apart from this, today even the whole world is suffering from a new villain, that is COVID-19. And it is very important to fight against this. And we'll surely achieve triumph over it. As truly quoted by UN, we are in this together and we'll get through this together. I would like to end with the following words. Let the tricolor immerse into you strength, peace, and growth. And at last, a great salute to all the soldiers because of whom we are breathing freely in this air. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Independence Day. The day that 1947 has started a new chapter in the history of entire subcontinent. We got freedom from foreign yokes, but as you know, has a very history behind. There are countless struggles, priceless sacrifices and efforts of our great leaders. And thanks to that, we got a powerful and strong country in the world. Independence can never be had charity. It is not a free gift, and we salute those warriors, leaders and freedom fighters of us who have done a remarkable job to gift us such a free and beloved country. Now there lies a huge responsibility on our shoulders. We have to work day and night for our country so that from being a developing country, we can rise to developed country. Wishing you a very happy Independence Day. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you so much.
भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है वंदे मातरम सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है वंदे मातरम सदियों से भारत भूमि दुनिया की शान है भारत माँ की रक्षा में जीवन कुर्बान है भारत हमको जान से प्यारा है सबसे न्यारा गुलिस्ता हमारा है सनी सन सनी सन वंदे उजड़ी नहीं अपना चमन टूटे नहीं अपना वतन गुमराह ना कर दे कोई बर्बाद ना कर दे कोई मंदिर यहाँ मस्जिद यहाँ हिंदू यहाँ मुस्लिम यहाँ मिलके रहे हम प्यार से जागो
We'll be strong.